right, Helen, let's do this. Pilot the chopper. Oh, but man, this is gonna hurt. What's going on? And on the plus side, I can target these things now. Oh, yes! Oh, noes! Boom! Oh my god, there's more of them! Yeah! You guys are nothing to me now! Bombs away! Oh, great. Oh, goodness. Can I? Nope. Guess I'm just gonna have to go over there and hope I can slam into it. Yes. This thing has gone incredibly pear-shaped. Get it? Incredibly. Why don't you go backwards? That would be nice. Obviously, I can't do anything unless I get rid of the bomb. But to get rid of the bomb, I need to throw it into the water. Oh. And there's also those friggin' gigantic syndrome robots. The lasers that I can't do anything quickly about unless I blast it with this. Look at this. There you go. Okay, those things are coming in at a more bigger frequency than I'd like. Alright. The easier way to do this. Oh god, they can look up. The easiest way to do this would be to get rid of the problem at the source, so I think I'm just gonna go after Baron von Ruthless. Down? What? Oh. Alright, now what? For love of God, now what? What is going on here? Use the Incredicopter to change Baron von Ruthless and his hulking monsters back to normal again. Oh my god, there's so many of them now! I'm trying to turn this thing around, but it's so hard to control. Oh, Oh, there's another one of the Hoarder's boxes, so there's that at least. But first... Yeah! I just blew up that civilian to bits. Come on, what more do you want from me? I'm right here! Alan, could you straighten out? Is that too much to ask? Yes, let's fly into the sun. Thank you. What now then? Maybe I just blow this building to bits. I don't know about that. Plus, I landed here and nothing's happening. What more do you want from me? Jesus. Yeah, no. I honestly do not know what's happening. I really don't. Actually, what's up with all this? Hank Nurse hair. It's like that nurse from Elite Beat Agents. Syndrome accent, huh? The lava flow makes him feel powerful. Now you too can feel powerful. Well, if nothing else, I can at least get this, all this while I figure all this crap out. Happy guy face. Shoot the water tower, I wonder? Oh, One way to do it. Jeez Louise. Alright, enough of this. I'm going to, at the very least, find these things. Whoa, hello! That thing came out of nowhere. Yeah, there we go. Damn. Superhero walls, huh? My God, what's happening? There it is. Go this way. The News 5 chopper level. Ah! Hey Helen, don't bump into the missile fire button. Ah, there it is. My God, there's so many of these little capsules strewn about just there, this area alone. That didn't work. I'll pay for nothing. Come on, Helen, you can do it. Okay, Syndrome, you're getting a little too carried away with those laser omnidroids. Wanted it all. There we go. This is so hard to control. To go. Seriously, how did I not fly into that thing? Several goodies up here. I seriously hope blowing them up isn't robbing me of the rewards. Oh, great. What's this? I can't get in here, can I? I guess I'm just gonna have to hope I can get another helicopter back at HQ. Here we go! Ah, there's the other ugly. What exactly they're going to make with all the pieces for this thing that they've been scanning. Alright, one more to go. Whoa. Very appreciative, guys, but it's not what I wanted at all. What I want is up here. I hope. Oh god. There we go. What's up with all the foreboding music? Is that one of those Frankensteins here? Cute face, huh? More capsules. Go get them. So hard to control. Okay, you're welcome. A larger matter at hand. Oof. Zack Ryder here? One more. Not for you. Fire away!
Glad I can help. There's no such thing as being too prepared. Thanks for the help.
Yeah! Oh, that is so good. Whoa, that's not. Abandoned ship. Everyone get out of here. Alright. Now let's see what that other one is. Where be it? Ah! No! I say! All the way over here, huh? Jeez. Making me travel. Ah, oh, that's what the smoking was. It was a creator for the Omnidroid thing that ended up crashing because of the EMP pulse. Ah! Oh. Alright, but first, I saw one of these things here. It's okay. Executive hand. Time to boogie. That could have ended up a lot better. Oh, Frankenstein's. Come on, Incredi-Mech. Let's do this. They say that, but so far I haven't been able to actually access the mission. So, let me just save up everything, reload the game, and hopefully that'll fix everything. I don't know why I've had to do it so many times, but it is what it is.